ongoing avian flu has raised a big question in meat lovers' minds. Are eggs and chicken safe to eat? According to World Health Organization, chicken and other poultry are safe to eat if cooked properly. However, no birds from flocks with disease should enter the food chain. In areas where there is no avian influenza outbreak in poultry, there is no risk that consumer will be exposed to the virus via the handling or consumption of poultry or poultry products. Thorough cooking of poultry meat will inactivate the virus, either ensure that the poultry meat reaches 70 degrees Celsius at the center of the product or that the meat is not pink in any part. Follow recommended good hygienic practices to reduce exposure to the virus in areas with outbreaks in poultry. Do not eat raw poultry parts, including raw blood or raw eggs, in or from areas with outbreaks in poultry. Separate raw meat from the cooked or ready-to-eat foods to avoid contamination. Do not handle both raw and cooked foods without washing your hands in between. Do not place cooked meat back on the same plate or surface it was once on prior to cooking. Do not use raw or soft-boiled eggs in food preparations that will not be heat-treated or cooked. Keep clean and wash your hands after handling frozen or thawed raw poultry or eggs. Wash and disinfect all surfaces and utensils that have been in contact with the raw meat. Remember, egg yolks should not be runny or liquid.